Generic greetings and welcome back once again to Railway Empire. In the previous video, we started on the Great Britain and Northern Ireland scenario, and as you can see, in 1832, we have a fairly decent rail network that runs from Wrexham through Liverpool, through Manchester, and then over to Hull, so the breadth of the country. It would be even more impressive if it went from the north to the south, so for example, like John O'Groats down to Southampton, that would be even more impressive, but alas, I don't think we will. That video was supposed to be a standalone one. I was just getting back into the game and relearning stuff, and that is still the case. I'm still learning stuff and whatnot, but there was a lot of requests to feature this more and continue on with the scenario, so we're going to do just that until we give up or fail. Speaking of that, let's have a look at the tasks that we currently have in hand. So by 1833, connect two cities, each with a population of at least 35,000, and then by 1837, connect London and Liverpool. Now, both of those are difficult, if not impossible, for reasons that I will explain now. If I go to track construction, you can see that this is all prohibited, so we can't build in there, so we can't go down to the big smoke, the capital city, so we can't get down to London, so there's no way we can do that scenario. And also, the biggest city in this game, it's London at 19,000, so connecting something with at least 35,000, that's not going to happen. So what we need to do is to increase the rail network in and around our buildable area, and then hopefully these cities will grow up to be, well, nice and healthy. So let's just see what we can do, and we'll start by deleting a big load of track, because what I want to do is I want to double track from Liverpool to Manchester, make it a one-way system, and set it so that we can have a lot more trains running on it. So I'm going to do that just now, and I didn't mean to delete that, but what I will do is place a supply tower there. Actually, I did mean to delete it, just not at that time, and there we go, that's now removed. So we're going to double track all the way from one side to the other. I'm going to put it in multiple sections here just to make sure that it's all present and correct. And then we will do that. And that costs us about 50 grand, but we do have, as you can see, 593 anyway. I'm going to delete that signal. Let me just get rid of that like so. And then we want to start putting in a one-way system. And before we do that, however, it is very important that we have a sort of switching point here. And luckily, the game does suggest that we can do that as well, which is great. So we can switch over, instead of having to do the old style, which is, say, that, and then you do that, at least we can, thankfully. We can go on the other side as well. And the reason you do that is, if you were building this line now from scratch, if you were building it from scratch, then you wouldn't have to do that necessarily. It's always useful, just in case things get a bit muddled up, but you don't need to do it. However, because we've got the trains already on the line, if they're in a station and we then set stuff to one way, then it can cause all kinds of problems. Anyway, from this section here, we will bring this down and connect it into there. And we'll build it like so. Then what we want to do is have a signal in here. We're not going to set that to one way, but we'll have that there. So the top one wants to be one way so that it will only allow trains to go that way. So from Manchester to Liverpool. And the other one will set as the other one-way system. So it now is a full one-way system. So trains will come along the top and then back. I guess it depends on your point of view. But from Manchester to Liverpool on the top line, and then from Liverpool to Manchester on the bottom line. What we'll also do is, at multiple stages here, we will place in some extra signals. And the reason for that is, if you split it up like that, the way the game works is it looks ahead to the next section of track. So from here, you can see when I mouse over it, it does highlight it there. The next section is, if that's clear, then it will move off to that. If it isn't, then it would wait for that to become clear, then move. So if this was one big section, if there's one train on this entire line, it would only send the next one once it's got past there, and vice versa and stuff. So it's important that we do that. Oh, by the way, this is also, this bit here is also classed as a signal, both ways signal, so that is fine. That should be about right. In fact, we'll just unpause it there and we'll see what happens. So we've got Liverpool Manchester train getting built here, so it is built and is going to stop, and I think it's going to turn around, yes, and then it's going to switch and then head that way. Yes, that's perfect. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to clone it once, twice, and thrice. And obviously it is going to be a bit of a problem because it's there's currently ones building that are on the wrong section, but there you go, they're now building and they're now heading off. Excellent. What I also want to do is I want to check to see how can we improve these stations. Well, we could probably put some more stuff on it. You see that's waiting, and that'll move once it's got past there. And that's exactly what's happened, and I really like it's a rare occasion where I profess something and then it actually happens exactly how we have seen. So that'll wait until that one's moved. Yep, that's exactly what's going to happen. It's waiting for this to get taken apart. Yeah, that train's getting taken apart and then they're going to build it. Oh, I guess we need to sort this out as well because this is just an absolute nightmare. I'll do that in but a moment. What I want to do is actually go over to Hull because I believe I forgot to... Yes, I believe I forgot to construct a maintenance department and now we have done that. Let's just check some of our personnel. By the way, today's beverage is... Coffee black, no sugar. So we have a stalker there. We have a bandit. We have an auctioneer. We're going to hire that auctioneer. So I believe the auctioneer is, where is it? It does tell me, we do have two of them. Start an auction, rural business or factory that might even belong to one of your competitors. Yeah. We've got an analyst here. Cause hysteria in the stock market based on false reports. So we're not going to do that. And a bandit, we don't need to mess up with other people's jobs. We've got a stalker there, which is, increase the maximum speed of the train. So what we're going to do is, this one here, that's Liverpool, Manchester. We'll have a quick look at that, and we don't have a stalker, but we will get one. They are a cheerful stalker, and that was fine. You can see that each of these do have different traits, or like, I guess you could call them demeanors, really. So, like, quirky, timid, cheerful, sounds like certain online dating profiles. That's all set. And if you put, say, like a miserable person with a really happy person, they annoy each other, and it's just you actually have a fight on the train, which is something that I only recently experienced on the on the game. Anyway, what I'm going to do is delete a lot more tracks. So we're going to delete that, and then I don't really want to delete all of that track. However, what I can do, I believe, is be a bit clever about it and place that there, and that should then make that one section. Nope, it's not worked out at all. I'd rather not delete that entire thing. I guess it's exactly what it's going to happen. What's going to happen though? So there we go. That's fine. We're going to remove that, and we're going to remove that as well. So the reason for all of that removal is I'm going to upgrade this train station, expand it there, like so, and then I will build from there all the way down to there, because we want that set to... maybe we'll put another bit in there, just so it doesn't start cutting through the land too much, maybe there as well. I'll remove that, actually. That's perfectly fine, I think. Just so that these two, the top two, are always from Liverpool, Manchester. So the incoming and outgoing, that's what that's set to. So we'll build that one there. The other one will come in and go to there, I think should be acceptable. And then the other one will come along, and we're going to... So I'll build it like that, and then that will come over to there, and then we'll build that, and obviously we do have to have some signals. We don't have to, but we'll do that, and because there's not a lot of traffic, that should be about right. What I also want to do, actually, now that I think of it, is probably delete that section there, and we'll have a track from there coming to here, although I don't think it's going to happen just because of the way it's all set up. No. I think it's because of that. I'll get rid of that. Then it should work. No, it's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. I'll move that. Put that to there. There we go. It's a bit messy. But... does allow me to do it. Right. It just means that if need be, they can go on either area. We could double track all the way back to Leeds, but I don't think we're going to bother. Right. So there's that, hopefully on the go now. The trains are coming along and they are seemingly working, which is good. Right. Liverpool, Manchester, then. Oh, sorry, no, Manchester, Hull. We could also do with adding a lot more trains on this line. The issue is that we could probably do with these connected up to the bottom too. Move a farm near Wrexham. Ah, they want to know if we want to take over the business. Well, yes, I do, because we. We actually own... we don't own I was going to say, we do own breweries, but not near Wrexham and Liverpool. We don't do that. Okay, that's fine. Right, so it looks like we do have a lot of this travel sorted from Liverpool, Manchester. Let me check out this thing anyway. You can see there's passengers waiting and mail waiting as well. But look at the express goods. We've gone up from about 17% down to, up to 40. We might even be able to add a couple more trains on this. In terms of the population, it's 19,373. Fulfillment of demand, 59%. We can see that. We do have a demand for barley, which we don't actually have anywhere else on the map, I don't think. Do we have barley? Let's have a quick look. We'll go over to float of goods and then set it to barley. And we can see that there is loads of barley over there and absolutely none anywhere else. So that's a problem. An express line in danger as a faster locomotive is available. I disagree. That is currently the John Bull 040. If we go to manage train and replace that, we've only got the Derwent, which is actually slower than it, but it does have better tractive power. But I don't think there's anything that's faster than it, so we'll probably not bother. What I want to do is I want to get the train here. This is the Murphy Sea Farm to Liverpool, and I'm going to alter this line. And I want it so that it's currently supplying fish to Liverpool, but we can also supply it to Manchester. So I want it to go from there, down to Liverpool, over to Manchester, and then back. That is not correct. What I want it to do is go back, because there's no point in going over to there, simply because the sea farm doesn't require any goods. So I want it to go from there to there to there and back and then do that way. What I will do is set this to freight only, and I'm not going to prioritize anything. There we go. We've made those changes to those lines. Okay, so that should be okay. That should be fine. We've got our engine shed. Basically, we've got the Derwent 060 there. Also, there's the Jervis 420 and then the Firefly 222, which we can get as well. There's several other engines, but we will not list them all. Speaking of that, we'll go to research. We've only got 78 research points, which is a bit of a shame. So, is there any way we can increase this? So weekly demand, we're supplying more fish than we need, and more pigs, but it's fine. No apples, and there is some demand for the apples, so we should probably get that, but I thought we were transporting apples. We're not transporting apples to Liverpool. So what we need to do is get it so that this train from the McCarthy Estate, that one also, we will edit the line to go over to, why can't we go over there? Ah, because it's not connected to the line. Right, got you, no problem. Might be a bit of a problem. You know what, I'm going to redo this. It's terrible and everywhere. It's just like an explosion in the girder factory, and I just don't like it. Right, so that one, just delete that. Oh, that'll delete that as well. That's not good. I'll tell you what. I can't delete that either. Nah, because it's already in use, because this is already past it. So, oh, that's so frustrating. I guess what I could do, put that back. So at least it has some sort of connection. And then I'll do that, which should connect exactly how I wanted it to, which is fine. We'll then edit that. And there we go. And that is now set to freight only as well. Excellent. That's saying no suitable freight for the train available. That's because it's going from there to there. But that'll be now full, I'm guessing. Yeah, there's loads of stuff there from Wrexham. What I'm going to do is set some more stuff coming out of Manchester over to Hull, but I think we want a passing point. In fact, I know for a fact that we want a passing point. So from here, we'll sort of double track it, and it'll be a fairly big double track, but we'll do that. And you can see that, for some reason, teleports. just the way of things. And what we'll do is we'll have this set to a one-way system there, and then this one is a one-way system there. And I don't think we need to have those in there? Nah, there you go. We don't want that at all. That would be all kinds of bad. Control and remove signal. Yeah, if we did that, because it's not long enough, it might push it further back. In fact, what I'll do is redo all of the work I've just done. But we'll try and make it a little bit longer. Ooh, perfect. So, one way, and then we can have those in there, and I have no idea what's happening with that. It seems to have transformed. Anyway, we'll also delete that signal there, and then that is now heading off. There we go. Right, so... I don't know what was going on there. That was all kinds of weird. So, that should now be fine. We are going to probably... Okay, it's either my eyes deceiving me or something is definitely going on there. We're going to clone that train like that. Because of that, we will expand the station. Not a massive expansion, as you can see, but enough for our needs, I guess. Buy that, and... I guess we... We'll do it like that, like that. And put all those in. It's not ideal. We should really double track it, but we'll see how it goes. Anyway, so those are getting built, and that'll now head out. You can see it's got passengers and mail. There is something to be said by selecting specific ones, be it freight or not, and also express. There's timetables there, which increases time passengers and cities wait for trains by 20%. So we will put a cheeky bid in on that. It's only 26 grand, so it's no real money for what we're doing here. And that's it. We've got it. Excellent. All right. So, looks like there's no chaos around here, and these trains are running very, very happily, I'm happy to say. And that town is growing. You see that? It's now got that sort of increase there. So, yes, inhabitants are increasing because of the fulfillment now, I think. The brewery, I wonder how much we would be able to buy it for. Ooh, well, we could buy it, but we don't have nowhere near the amount of money. Liverpool isn't growing at any particular rate, so we need to fulfill it. It needs to have apples, and it's really the McCarthy estate, isn't it? What's that? Manchester grows. Excellent. The city is supplied with goods by rail. Faster it grows. Select city dialogue and learn more about requirements. If they are over 60%, they will grow. Excellent. So that is now grown. Excellent. Oh, random breakdown there. Why did you have to do that? So, it's still growing. We're over 60%. We're on 76%. That's excellent. That is really, really good. Let me check the, it's probably easy if I go here, McCarthy Estate train. McCarthy Estate to Manchester, but if we look at the line, it goes back and forward. Yeah, and that's freight only anyway, so that should be fine. The question is, do we want to clone that train? I think we do, you know. That should be fine. The problem is that this is only a single track one. So what I'm going to do is, from here, we'll double track it there, just to have a bit of a passing point, because that's the sort of weak spot in the entire thing. One way, and one way. And that should hopefully improve that. Two trains cannot start the journey because they might collide on some stretch of rail. And that is going to, I'm assuming... all the way here, yes, and that's waiting for full. Oh, good grief. Right, this is all kinds of chaos now. That should improve the situation a bit. Yeah, and then that. Is that waiting for the other one? They're waiting for each other. But that should work. Hull Manchester. And. Oh, because I didn't set that... because I'm an idiot. Of course, a new unit, this as well. Right, now that fixes the problem. There we go. My mistake. Plus 10 generic apology points. Okay, research. 102 innovation points, and we're going to innovate with Spark Arrestor would be good. However, I think accelerate train maintenance by 10%, the oil atomizer, is going to be worth it. A Market Crier is now here. We can see that they are there, and they are going to do what? Promotes possibilities of your trains, increases mail or passenger volume in 50% in your cities for 12 weeks. Too right. I'm going to say we are going to prioritize comfort, and that should increase mail. In terms of, we do have a conductor here, passengers are ready to pay 10% more. Oh, definitely we want those then. So we'll go over to our Manchester-Liverpool 3, we'll manage that train, we will get a conductor, and we will assign them to that. There we go. And you can see it's carrying all sorts of stuff, our cider, mail and passengers. It's not ideal, that is it? It's a bit of a mix, but at least it's working. So Manchester is growing, Liverpool should be growing, but we're going to check what it needs. It's in need of apples. You can see it there. There is a need for apples there. So I think for Moor Farm and Liverpool, we'll probably double track it, I think. There's an engineer there which increases the speed of a train. Okay, so what we'll do then is we will probably get the stoker. No, it's engineer. High spirits as well, so they don't collide, them two traits. If there's a problem with the relationship, you'll see like a red arrow to say what's affecting what. Okay, so from Wrexham, I think what we'll do is we will expand that station like so, and then we're going to double track it pretty much the entire way, I think. I'm very tempted to increase the size of Liverpool as well. And what we'll do, we'll get rid of all of this line. We're going to delete... Yeah, we're actually going to delete a lot of this. So what I'll do is that train there, we will... How can we delete it? I think you can manage train and delete the train, yes. And the same from there. Want to manage train, delete, yes. And that should be everything gone. And that means I can now get rid of all of this and start from scratch. Just because I think it would just be easier for us. So from the bottom here, we're going to have this come in and out like so. I'm just going to build that. Actually, I'll build one of the lines first. And we're going to go over to... I might as well use the previous one there. Oh, maybe not. I don't like that grid. I don't like that grid at all. I'll delete that section. Alright, so from the closest one there, 3 to there, and then 3% grid, 4% there, 2%. I'm sort of just connected like so. That is pretty much acceptable. And we'll follow the same sort of contours. You notice here, and something I learned as well, if you double track, it doesn't build a separate bridge, it expands this rail bridge to be an extra, like, it has two on the same thing, but you can only have two. It doesn't work for anything above that, so you can't put those two next to each other. It just doesn't work. Sadly. Okay, so there's those two in there, and then we are going to do this little sort of switcheroo. I don't know what the technical term for that is, but it's now in. I'm going to do the same thing on this side, like so, and once again there. And we are, like previously, going to have this set up as a one-way system. So we want that one-way there, and the other one-way there. Okay. So, we will set it up so that along the journey we have these sort of passing points, I guess. And actually, what I'll do is place a supply tower in there. And that will also class as some signals. So, that should be fine, I think. Right, so we do have from Moor Farm, we have this coming down. And what I want to do is also delete these sections because I want to have it connect up to... Darn it. That's not a very good place, is it? Darn it. Never been there. I'll unpause it while that heads off, because I don't want that train just to fall off the bridge. And now we'll delete that. And I'll also delete that as well. And from here, we'll come into there. We'll pay and build that. But we'll also have it so it can go there. And that's going to do the same thing. And that means that when we put these signals in, it can go onto either side. So if this one here is just coming to Wrexham, which it is, it'll probably go hopefully onto that one. Whereas the other one with the apples, we are now going to alter that. And from Wrexham to Liverpool, and then Wrexham and back, and that's going to be freight only. Right, now we need to set up a rail line. Save and exit. Close that. We are going to go to new train. Set up a rail line, Wrexham, Liverpool. Automatic, that's fine. Add a locomotive. We'll add a loco of... let's have a Derwent, why not? And there we go. And clone it once. Twice. That should be fine. That's massively increased our population here, hopefully. Liverpool grows 20,000 inhabitants. okay, excellent. In Wrexham, that has got a shed. You can see train list as well that comes through here, which is fine. I believe you can alter priority of some things. It's in here, isn't it? Oh, yeah. So you can change like with the stations and where it drops off. We've just got this as auto magic, so it can do its own thing. Right, so that is not too bad at all. So what does Wrexham require? It is after some fishies. Okay, is there any fishies anywhere other than the Murphy's farm? I don't believe so. Okay, so we will probably bamboozle this a little bit by going from Murphy Sea Farm to Liverpool. Can't go to Wrexham. Darn it. No, Wrexham, not darn it. And that is because of the connections and... Right. So, there might be another way of doing this. We could build a warehouse. Do we want to do that? Actually, do we need to do any of this? Let me check. Right, there's actually 11 fish in Liverpool. So the train coming back from Wrexham may take fish because there's an excess of fish. That's Wrexham, Liverpool 3. So that's just automatic whatever it needs or wants. Now, we do have a freight only, don't we? I'm sure we have a freight only. But it's this one, though. Wherever that train is. Where's that? It'll be the Moor Farm Wrexham, it's called. Moor Farm Wrexham. It's sat there. We've got a promoter here. Promoter can be utilised in all cities and attract a great number of new citizens when advertised for the next 6 weeks. Yes, and we are going to... Oh, don't you have to go through this. We know it's going to be in Manchester, because that's probably our biggest city so far. Manchester is not growing anymore, though, and that is because we need grain again, and we need apples, and we're not getting apples. How are we not getting apples? That's broke. That should be going to there. And it's not. What am I missing? That should be working. And that's not working. That train should go to there because that next section is clear. Why is it not? Is it to do with that? Weirdly, it might have been. That should be moving, though. So that section of track is clear. Let's do that, and then we'll do that. What's this one, sir? Waiting for Liverpool Manchester 4. Is it just the... But it should be... It should definitely be able to go onto that one, I'm sure. I'm convinced that it should be able to go on there. Perhaps not. But it should move now if it's been waiting for it. As soon as it passes that. Go. Onward. Now it's waiting for Liverpool-Manchester 1. Is it just not going to move? That's a problem. That's a very big problem. Right. Let's increase the amount of lines we have. It'll be best if I delete that one. Got that one first. And then it can use anything it wants on here. We'll move that too. Right, that's just terrible, but we'll see what it does. Right. See, the problem is it's been waiting for this. But it can go onto that top rail now. Which technically is the outgoing rail. But that's why we have these... Oh no, that's fine. That is fine. Yeah, it was going on the bottom one, which is the incoming. That's the one way. And it could cross there, but oh, why did you break down there? Right. Okay, it's fixed. It is fixed. Temporarily. Probably. Right, so we're going to put that... putting it there would not be good. Put it there. Supply tower there. And you can see it double tracks it like that as well, which looks cool. Right, so I think we'll leave it there. Manchester now is growing, and so should Liverpool be too. I might go ahead and purchase that estate because, well, we are using it quite a bit. So, overall, quite happy with what we have achieved. It's certainly less of a dumpster fire than it was in the previous episode, but that was still me getting into the game and all that sort of thing, and I think I explained all that. So, yeah, still a novice at this thing, but proper loving it again. Proper loving the game again. Murphy Sea Farm? Yeah, I think we'll get that as well. So hopefully we will be able to not fail at the game. It says 9th of December. We're going to fail. What's this here? When's he clearing near Manchester? When's he finally got hit? Has got in touch with you. Rural business is currently experiencing difficulties. Looking for a new investor. What farm though? Oh, wood. We don't need to do that, so no. Currently 10th of December. We will fail this one shortly because we weren't growing the cities. Although 34, hang on. Oh, 24,000. No, it's not going to happen. Oh, well, we'll see what happens. Anyway, as I said, next episode we will crack on and hopefully the game won't end. As always, hope you have enjoyed the video. Thanks very much for watching. Take care and generic partings.